I am the girl you broke. You broke me like a fine china doll in an old antique store. You wanted me to hurt like fire, burning in your soul from the damage she left. That's what it always was, it's her leaving. You never really could get over those 8 minutes, right? Time in slow motion passing on the pocket watch. Her brown hair flowing around in the breeze along with all of your hopes and dreams. You thought it would pass and maybe get easier as time went, but it didn't. She kept reappearing at night in white nightgowns as pale as her skin. Then as months passed, you found another girl who might fit your mold. She was slender and blonde, emerald green eyes and pale skin. She was perfect. She would fit in the arms on the coldest of nights with little force. She had dreams comparable to the pharaohs in Egypt. For months, you were perfect. Then I realized the fire placed in her soul from old lovers and haunted memories. I slowly started seeing the nightmares that wake her up at night while screaming out. The fire flowing through her body eventually erupted into white anger. Her temper was on key with the bears and the lions caged at the city's zoos. She was quick to react with forests to the simplest changes with me. She screamed out for days about loyalty and dishonesty, both things I was unable to give her how she wanted, her lungs begging for fresh air, being held under my lies. Her eyes started watering from staring at me with glaring pain. I took from her what no one else could, her pride, her fight, the child within her I want. Oh.